So, welcome to Aldershot. We've actually made it here after all the work this week, so massive thank you to my dad and everyone else that's helped us get here today, because it was a bit of a push with the amount of damage we had. So yeah, it's nice to see a few people that are watching the video, so thanks for coming around and saying hello. Hopefully two gents will come back and see us later on. And then yeah, we're just getting ready for E1. This is the third race out, so we'll see how we go. And see if we got the car right. So thanks for watching, I'll see you in a minute. one. Reasonable result. I think we got fourth, which weren't too bad, considering
we were just opening it. There's a few bits we've had to change
this week, which are making it a bit unpredictable, but the car handling a little bit unpredictable. So we're just going to have a look and try and sort some of them out, and then we're going to get on with Heat 2, which is Race 7. So got a few races sorted out. We'll see if we can make it a little bit better. Just another issue, we're adapted to catching the caliper, so we're just trying to rectify that at the minute. So heat two, a little bit better than heat one. We seem to have got on top of the car a little bit in that one. There's no stopping, doesn't seem to be a lot of stopping Thomas Brighton today. He's flying. But we ran as a second, so quite happy with that. We're just going to try again in the next one, basically. We've not really...
Have we altered anything?
No, we've not altered anything for this one. We're just going to take it as it is and see what it does. So, yeah, let's go and see what we can do.
Thank you.
any. Eight pairs, so final time, I thought the car was going off, and it turns out it was. The outside front tyre was going down from about halfway. So we were looking to get to the end of it, really. Weren't going too bad overall, but I just felt we were lacking a little bit, but most likely that's what it was. So that's it from Aldershot. Thanks for watching, everyone. That's it from Aldershot, and I will see you in the workshop this week. So like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.